Name?
A yellow fruit.
Orange.
Duh. Something a burglar would not want to see when he breaks into a house. Rob.
Naked grandma!
Naked, huh?
I don't want to see that either.
Real or fictional? Name a famous Willie.
Willie the Pooh?
Hi, Kathy.
Hi.
You know John?
Yes, we do.
Doesn't she have pretty nipples, pretty dimples there, John?
Name something that can kill a lively party.
A gun.
Name something you might accidentally leave on all night.
Yes.
Your shoes.
Name something that comes in pairs.
Fred.
Bananas. Oh, God.
Name something a teenage boy can do for hours at a time.
Masturbate.
Name something you wouldn't want the police to find in the trunk of your car.
Pickles.
Name a state that begins with the letter M.
Mexico.
Something usually done only once a week.
Make love.
What will your husband say is his favorite thing to squeeze in the supermarket? Jane?
I say his meat.
Pardon me?
His meat.
Right. Name something London is famous for.
I'm thinking pasta.
To name something you wouldn't try even once. Matthew.
Sex on a train.
Sex on a train. No! Funnily enough, our survey people didn't come up with that one.
Name something a man has that he'd be upset if someone else used it.
How about his jockstrap?
Something that has to warm up before you use it, sir.
How about your wife?
Something your neighbor has you wish you had?
A beautiful wife.
We asked 100 people to name a game you can play in bed. Steve.
I spy.
Name a part of the body everybody has only one of. Sarah.
Big toe.
We asked 100 people to name a famous Arthur. Kenny.
Shakespeare.
Arthur Shakespeare.
Describe these words that begin with the letters S-T-A. Go.
Ouch! Oh, no, I'm sorry. With the knife, I stabbed.
People, your time starts now.
A group of pill pushers? Name a kind of bear. Harmon.
Papa bear.
A papa bear, of course. Tell me a papa bear.
Edgar.
Fish love? Sorry. Jenny? Oh, no,
wish list.
Name something you feel before you buy it.
Excited.
With a word or phrase that would also describe your wife.
Wet.
Wet.
Something made of wool.
Sheep.
Mary Beth prayed for snow on her wedding day.
Yes, I did. It was 32 degrees and no snow on my wedding day, but I had 8 inches on my honeymoon. So.
An old woman's breasts.
Things that sag.
We asked 100 women, name something women borrow from each other. Chris.
One another's husbands.
Their husbands. Chris. Name something normally worn only by children. Michael.
Clothes.
Most of the electricity in our home flows from the blank to the what?
From the plug to the vibrator.
Name something in your house you would yell at if it stopped working.
Probably spouse.
Police commissioner said, I think Batman and Robin are blank.
Queer.
Name an animal whose eggs you'd probably never eat for breakfast.
Hamster.
Hamster.
What a girl should know about a man before she marries him. You just got it, Lynn. What would you say?
His name.
His what?
Name.
His name.
You asked 100 people to name a game you could play in the bath. Annette.
Scuba diving.
What's the name? A famous robber. Joe.
Cops.
Name part of the telephone.
The bottom part.
Name a day of the year when you really want to be with friends.
December. How you doing?
How are you?
Fine, thank you.
What's your story?
Well, I'm in young girls' pants. I manufacture pants.
How many decades will your husband say his mother has lived? Gloria.
10 decades.
10 decades. Gentlemen, how many decades has your mother lived? Daryl, you have a troubled look on your face. What's the matter?
Oh, I don't know what a decade is. 44th birthday, so she'd be
good.
At 4 years a decade, she'd be 10 decades.
10 decades.
Gentlemen, tell me, what is your favorite part of our newlywed game set? Jim?
Probably wife number two.
One of the three bears.
Yogi.
What was the most infantile suggestion you made to your wife on your first date, Joe?
Why don't she eat something?
All right. Patty says the most infantile suggestion was that she shouldn't be so closed-minded.
I should be looser, you know.
You were loose enough that night.
Name something you might buy that could turn out to be phony.
Yeah, a horse.
The dreaded phony horse gag. During what month of pregnancy does a woman begin to look pregnant?
September.
Man of the world, traveled all over the world. Something Russia's famous for, Bob.
Russians.
Something you wash once a week. Claudia.
Yourself.
Yourself. Name an animal with three letters in its name. You said frog. Our survey said zero. Two people would have to say that. Something that comes with a summer storm. You gave me the answer. Snow. Our survey said, remind everyone to Bob's shame, the answers he gave us, and give me 20 seconds on the clock, please. Name an animal with three letters in its name.
Alligator.
Name an animal with three letters in its name. You said alligator. Our survey said,
buddy, what country has the highest ratio of doctors to population?
The country with the most Jews. I would say Israel. You have a doctor in every family. It's a cousin, could be an uncle, a couple of specialists.
I'll agree.
You agree with that?
It's Israel. He's right.
It is?
Name something that follows the word pork.
You pine.
Huh?
Huh? You pine. Pork you pine.
Something people close.
Legs.
I made 100 people and asked them to name a way of toasting someone. Michelle.
Over a fire.
Name something with a hole in the middle. Michelle.
Hole punch.
I know everyone in America said what the audience did. What'd she say?
You know what is so great about this show? We have talented people like the Ramiro family on our show. Paul is a concert pianist. Steve, what do you do?
I sell frozen bull semen for artificial insemination.
All right, Steve.
Okay, fill them in.
You.
No, that's incorrect. I'm sorry. Fill the blanks in order or pick a tile, Chris, whatever you want to do.
Like
okay,
this?
Fill them in.
I.
No, sir, that's incorrect. Okay. Fill them in.
A.
Wrong. I've never had this happen. It's the first time. Chris?
I know it.
You know it? All right, fill it in.
O.
Yes.
I.
Yes.
T.
Yes.
E.
Yes, sir.
Reason you might stay indoors on a beautiful day.
Because it's raining?
Next question, gentlemen, what is the one thing the people on the other side of your street have more of than you do?
Cars.
Cars. Your wife said they have more grass than you do.
More grass? Well, I have none.
I wouldn't bet on that.